Looks like something good is happening right here. Oh, he's hiding from me. But, yep, there's the cucumber beetle. And then I have some good news along with the bad, which is I also have a wasp that is apparently eating them for dinner, which is great. So, you can see that. He is having dinner. This is very good news. I'm probably going to see an improvement. That's probably why there's new leaves emerging, and I see an improvement over on this side of the plant. So I'm encouraged that, you know, this little guy is helping me. So by eating the evil cucumber beetles, hopefully scaring them away. And obviously he's not scaring them too badly because there's still one there. Bad news. So. And I don't want to put an organic treatment on this. It's going to kill my predator. So I'm going to figure something out. And this pumpkin's getting big. I don't see a... I see lots of flowers, but I don't see a pumpkin on it yet. So waiting on that one.